We all know what we need to do. Or do we? Less travel by car, lesser air traffic, energy neutral buildings, recycle plastic waste. But will this really result in CO2 reductions and secure the well-being of generations to come? Europe agreed to be CO2 neutral by 2050. This means that the transport sector needs to move away from fossil fuels and completely switch to electric vehicles. The packaging industry wants to introduce 100% recyclable or renewable packaging by 2025, just years from now. How will we do this? At Brightlands Materials Center, our focus now is on tomorrow solutions. We believe that the use of materials can and must be sustainable and circular. That's why we're working on innovative solutions every single day in our labs. In the world of buildings, for transport, and for packaging. If we replace plastics with our other materials, energy consumption will double, and CO2 emissions will actually increase as a result. That's why we believe in a radical switch to circular plastics. By designing packaging differently, and by considering waste for a source of new and sustainable products. Over the past years, we have worked with passion and dedication in our Brightlands Materials Center labs. For instance, we developed smart windows. The application of switchable coatings on glass enables us to reduce CO2 emissions by 40%. In cars, we support replacing heavy steel with sustainable, recyclable, lightweight, and extremely strong composites, which also result in CO2 emission reductions. We are also supporting the packaging industry to develop fully recyclable packaging, which accelerates circular plastic use. We are doing this by using the unique properties of plastic materials, by making them work for us, for our nature, for our climate, and for a better living environment for us all. And this has impact for us and generations to come. We think, we act. We are Brightlands Materials Center.